no matter where we flew, there was only darkness and loneliness and pain. We couldn't find the answers Hermes yearned for. The answers he deserved. Greetings, you who are my final encounter. I wish to hear your words, share your feelings, know your thoughts. May we please be friends? Yes, I can see them. The memories of a long, long journey. So many people. The thoughts of them overflowing in your heart. What they live for. What gives their lives meaning? There was never a single answer. My brave little spark. You gather pieces of happiness, precious and fragile, only to lose them, then start again. On and on it goes, until death takes you into its gentle embrace. That which Hermes sent us to find was there all this time, on Atheris. Like a field of flowers, perhaps. At first a single blossom, it spreads and takes on more colours. Thank you for guiding me here. To find these words at journey's end fills me with joy. And so, before I fall forever silent, there is one thing I must do. No expression of regret will undo what my sisters and I have done, or restore what we have stolen. But if you would allow it, I would sing one last song. A song of the newfound joy that swells in my heart. Of the beauty of light when it shines across a dark and starless sea. Of a dream that from the soil of worlds now lost to sorrow, life will spring forth once more. Nourished by gentle rains and caressed by uplifting winds, a song of hope. One day, life will fill the universe again, and Hermes will see this and smile. How, I do not know. But I do know that where there is a will, there is a way. After all, miracles happen every day, do they not? I will create a path back to your ship, where your dear friends await. Hold in your heart your desire to return to them, then follow my lead and walk forth. That hope will surely guide you true.
You mean to return to the world where you are hailed as a hero. Hear me then. Not as a hero, but as simply you. As I learned in Alamigo, you are a formidable foe. Stronger than any I have faced. Against you, I need bring my all to bear. I need burn through the candle of my life. This is the sole pleasure I know, and it is the sole pleasure I have to share. And so I come before you to issue challenge and offer singular bliss. If you wish to walk away, I will not stop you. You value life. You do not burn yours save for reasons you deem worthy. Reasons such as those which brought you here. The salvation of a world and its people. The motives of a hero true. But there is more to you than that. You know this to be true. As surely as you know the thrill of pushing your body and soul to their limits, of confronting ever mightier foes, dancing ever closer to the precipice, wondering if this will be the one to finally, finally fill the void. Such pleasures you seek for their own sake, and no other reason. Is this not so? Adventurer? Ha! Acceptance! At long last! The conflagration of our clash will scorch even the stars! nothing back. Push yourself to your limit and me to mine. Is this truly the best Hyderland's Chosen can master? Take it!
reflexes. Have you no rage left for me? No rancor? Reflexes.
me your vaunted fortitude. Did you not wish to take my head? A test of your reflexes!
That I should lose again. Disappointing. Understood those around me, understood their obsessions, besieged by their banality, the world is a mire of tedium and trivialities. But in these fleeting moments, there is a spark. Blinding. Brilliant. Gone. Too soon. What of you, my mirror? Born into this world, bestowed name, bid to seek out strife and adventure. Was this life a gift or a burden? Did you find fulfillment?
Can you hear? Safe? Must tend to... Open your... Please.
Someone, and...
Please.
Forgive you. So come on. Open your eyes and get up.
Are you with us? Oh, thank the heavens. For a moment we thought... After what you've done, you're the last person to be asking that. You... How can you keep your promise if you're not here?
Another fine show you've put on, my friend.
A fine show indeed. What were you thinking, fighting alone? Never do that again. My poor heart couldn't bear it.
Put yourself in our place. If you hadn't returned, how do you think we would feel? And if that sounds harsh, it's because we care.
We tended to thy wounds as best we could, but how is the pain? That is gladdening. Grievous as thine injuries were, however, I would counsel repose for a time.
Gladdening! There's nothing gladdening about this! When Meteon appeared in here and told us that you were right behind her, we all got our hopes up. But you never came! And when you finally deigned to appear, you're within an ilm of your life! Damn you! Damn you for making us worry!
Oh, those were cries of celebration! Anyway, well, the important thing is that you're all alive and in reasonably good health, and we mean to get you back that way. As for your earlier request, I'm quite certain we're in range to make contact now.
Ah, excellent. Let us announce our return at once. I hope you're ready.
While you were unconscious, we set out from Ultima Thule, you see. Can you stand? If so, you may wish to see what's outside. We're home, my friend. We're home.
that? It is! It's the Ragnarok! They're back!
Thank heavens. Truly.
Welcome home. Yes!
Oh.